Again, this comes back to, again, severity, age, your lifestyle, habits, compliance, all those things like that. Now, again, I've had patients get better in days. I've had people get better in weeks, in months. You know, again, it just all depends upon those criteria.